There was nothing about the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening. As unsuspecting muggles slept, a huge motorbike with a giant astride it tumbled down from the darkness. The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket-wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4 Privet Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a baby, Harry Potter. The boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful step-parents, the Dursleys. Until that fateful day, when he received the letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Hagrid took Harry to Diagon Alley to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. Soon after, Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from platform 9 3/4 and left the Muggle world far behind. Harry sat beneath the sorting hat, hoping that he would not be chosen for Slytherin House over Gryffindor. "Not Slytherin, eh?" said the hat in his ear. "You could be great. It's all here in your head, and Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness." "No? Well, if you're sure, better be
Get that skip again.
Come on, Harry. Well, well, well. I'm Draco. Looking for the go home to.
I see you rest. Hi. Nice to meet you, Neville. Come on down.
Mr. Potter, a slop.
Oh, fuck you, too. Still gold. I don't know how I golded on that when I didn't actually get the skirt.
Professor Quirrell, I think I'm.
War is for and peace. Young Potter, you everyone say, if you look at it, the best thing that...
I think I'll struggle to actually get a green split or a gold split on Four Eyes because my dungeon was so good. On my PB. My dungeons was literally perfect.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
It's a cheat card that you put in. Well, a game chart.
Ow! You're not...
Yeah.
stab you!
Meanwhile, the house point hourglasses are slowly filling up.
See, input the game shop code into the cheat file.
Ravenclaw.
And you press L1 to Superspeed. And it allows you to skip several cutscenes.
Slytherin.
And jump a lot further than normal.
Gryffindor.
And you got super
Gryffindor
fast.
Are in the lead on house points. Will Slytherin hold the house cup for a seventh consecutive year?
I didn't even know that it existed last year. Well, this time last year.
I used to have a puffs game.
There you are, Harry. The plant. There's been some very...
Follow me, Harry. This is the entrance to the Quidditch pitch. But first years like us aren't allowed to play. I hear they make... Here comes Malfoy. He ran off. Please help. Come on. So, I think I'll think you can. And you better.
I remember. Mr. Although odd, hurry along.
Everyone's talking.
Nice. Yeah, normally you'd have to talk to Ron and Hagrid there.
Watch Gryffindor's, remember!
I'm talking to Ron and Hagrid.
Here comes Potter!
a glint of gold! Is that the snitch? Potter's seen the snitch? Yeah! Potter's moving in for the kill! And near Mr. Potter! Oh, he'll feel that tomorrow! Amazing skill! Dodges a speeding bludger! Harry Potter closes in on the snitch! Look at Potter go! Oh, that was close! Here goes the Hufflepuff seeker! He can't take much more of that! Excellent! He's a speeding bludger! Here comes a bludger! Potter is so close! He's getting closer! Potter takes the lead! Potter's going for it! A perfect catch! Potter brings it home for Gryffindor!
Well, remember... Is that a light? I'll just come. As soon as...
Hey! The map's showing... I wonder if it...
Welcome to the Watch out! Remember! Here comes Potter! A glint of gold! Is that the snitch? Potter's seen the snitch! Yeah! Potter's moving in for the kill! He can't take much more of that! Look at Potter go! A near miss for Potter! Potter's gaining! Ooh. Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker! Snitch!
Welcome to the watch out. Remember, here comes Potter. Glint of gold! Is that the snitch? Potter's seen the snitch! Yeah! The crowd is on its feet! Come on, Harry Potter! Potter's gaining! Harry Potter closes in on the snitch! Oh, that was close! Dodges a speeding bludger! Here comes a Ravenclaw Seeker! Oh, he'll feel that tomorrow! This is amazing! Oh, that was close! Dodges a speeding bludger! Potter is so close! Potter's going for it! Good catch! Potter has the snitch!
I've got some bad. We need them. The tonic. So you and I. We need three. Go to grid. I'm off to.
If you wish to visit Noose.
Good afternoon. Swing the cross butt. Be careful. There are bonus collectors. Congratulations. Please return.
I see. If you wish.
Hello, Mr. I wonder if you're a bonus. Be careful, remember, good luck. Please.
Excellent. If you wish to try. The other goblin, steering it, the crossbow. Be careful, miss. They're a bone.
Thank you.
Very well done, Mr. You can read.
You've collected.
Welcome. It'll cost you. I just want you. Be quick, though. I see you.
Ah, my pet, I must walk. Have a collected.
Excellent. My eagle, his treats are use the once he's
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done. Home again at last. Now we'll give the dragon tonic to Norbert. We've done it. I'm glad he'll want it.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione spent most of their free time in Hagrid's hut, trying to convince him that he couldn't keep Norbert, his beloved dragon. Eventually, after much coaxing, Hagrid agreed. That night, Harry carried Norbert up to the tallest tower, Ron's brother, Charlie, had arranged to collect the dragon from the tower and return him to Romania. Once Norbert had been freed, however, Malfoy sprang his trap. Harry was caught by Professor McGonagall. For his detention, Harry was to make his way into the Forbidden Forest and search for a wounded unicorn.
Let's split up and it should be careful. I better go if I'm not.
Don't get lost.
Harry was rescued in the nick of time by the centaur Firenze and rode on his back to safety. Firenze explained that unicorn blood had the power to keep someone alive who was an inch from death. Harry realized that the hooded figure he'd seen in the clearing was none other than he who must not be named, Lord Voldemort.
That was a close shave, Harry. And if it was, I've got... Some, in fact, try it out. But you'd best...
I've been doing some reading about Nicholas Flamel, the wizard that Hagrid mentioned. He's the creator. Supposedly, if it's him, it's him. We have to... Ron and I... Come on, Ron. I suppose.
Thank you. Yes, Mr. Phil.
Well,
I see. But we have... There is something we can't let...
No, indeed.
Meanwhile, the house point hourglasses are slowly filling up. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Slytherin. Griffin. Slytherin are in the lead on house points. The race for the house cup is heating up.
This is. Oh, I'm so glad we know what it's called. Try and figure out the secret. Try not to get too close to those. Flipendo! 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 Good luck, Hap.
Thank you.
What's the freezing mo- It's up to you. Oh, Ron, Harry, you'll have to. That was a close one. Let's see what's next.
I wondered where you're far too.